Now that the paint is dry, let us begin to blend. Paint in this stage is really thin. Use more water to dilute them. The darker colors should have more water in them than the lighter ones. Not too much more though. We are almost finished now. Like I said in the previous video, we could call it quits at this stage, but there's a few more finishing touches I wanted to add.